Okay, happy Kinks Convention Day to all the Kinks fans out there. I've got a song I want to play by the Kinks. This is probably my favorite one, but that's a hard choice to make when you're talking about the Kinks repertoire. So, I've never seen the Kinks. I've seen Ray Davies 3 times. The second time I seen him was at the Commodore Ballroom in Vancouver, and we're all around the front having a great old time. And at one point, I shouted out this title of this song, and Ray said, "Oh, that's a good one, but sorry, we can't play it because the band doesn't know it." Oh well, tough luck. Next time I seen him, third time I'd seen Ray Davies, it was at the Vogue Theater in Vancouver, and we're all up at the front having a great time kibitzing. And I know I shouted out the song title, but I didn't get a response from him. However, after the show, I did see him as he left the building in the back alley, and he signed the tie-dye t-shirt that I brought with me right up here on my heart, above my heart. And as he was signing it, I mentioned the song title to him, and again, and he said, "Oh, that was you." And so great. I have a feeling Ray Davies remembers me, which is nice. It touches my heart. I've never heard them play this song except on a video. And I'm going to play it now. I'm going to try and get it right. It's not easy to do, and my vocals might be a little underpowered today, but here goes. Little adjustment there. All right, ready to go. This is called A Rock and Roll Fantasy. Hello you, hello me, hello people we used to be. Isn't it strange? We never change, we've been through it all, still the same. And I know it's a miracle we still go, and for all we know, we might still have a way to go. Hello. Hello you, you say you want to start anew. Throw in your hand, break up the band, start a new life and be a new man. And for all we know, we might still have a way to go. Before you go, there's something hard to know. There's a guy on my block, he lives for rock, he plays records day and night. And when he feels down, he puts some rock and roll on, and it makes him feel alright. And when he feels so overdosing, it turns to stereo.
Free and I won't let go.
something you thought you know. Well, Dan is a fan and he lives for our music. It's the only thing that gets him by. He's watched us grow, seen all our shows. No one's seen us high. Oh, but you and me keep thinking that the world's just passing us by. The world's been my life, living in a rock and roll fantasy. The world's been my life, living on the edge of reality. The world's been my life, hiding away anymore. Thank you very much. Sorry about the vocals, but I enjoyed it anyway. Take care, stay clean, and no fighting.